This might sound arrogant, and if it is, it is. We're Michigan.